For the past 10 days, the gateway to Asia, Hong Kong, has hosted Volvo Ocean Race 2017-18, making its debut stopover in the race's 45-year history. David Witt's Sun Hung Kai Scallywag grabbed a historic win, first into Hong Kong in front of their home fans after a hard-fought leg four.
The people on Team Scallywag believed, and we keep believing, so very proud to be part of the team, VSH. You know, we're not your pin-up boys, we're not perfect rock stars with the right CVs, but we're a bunch of scallywags, and we're loyal, we look after each other, and we never give up.
Very well done, very good.
Kai Tak, Hong Kong's former international runway, has been transformed to host a fortnight of activities, including interactive zones and concerts, drawing thousands of new race fans on a daily basis. A major draw card was the HGC import race, the action just meters away from the Kai Tak Race Village shores. Import series and overall race leaders Matt Frey were aiming to defend their position as kingpins. But on the day, Dongfeng Race Team and Team Axo Nobel battled for the Hong Kong victory, bow to bow for the majority of the race. With Nikolai Sehrsted steering, Team Axo Nobel managed to edge ahead of Dongfeng Race Team late in the race to take the first win of the import series.
It's a great result for Team Axo Nobel. You know, we've been pushing hard for this for a long time. It hasn't been an easy road to here. You know, we had our struggles, as everyone knows. But standing here now with our first win is been amazing for us, and we're happy.
Sunday saw the teams line up once again, this time in a 30-mile race around Hong Kong Island. The points also counting towards the import series. Soon after the start, Matt Frey capitalised on the smallest of gains, first to connect with a light vein of wind in the tricky conditions, establishing a 1,000-metre lead that they never relinquished. Dongfeng Race Team took second, overtaking Matt Frey and making the Chinese entry the new overall leaders of the import series.
We just finished around the Hong Kong Island race, and of course a very good result for us. We could win today, and it's been a better race than yesterday. We did a very clean start, and then after that, just a stretch, and it was a kind of a quiet race for us. So very happy with the result, and now again ready for the next leg.
The fleet now leave Hong Kong en route to China's flower city, Guangzhou, for a week of racing before embarking on leg six to Auckland, New Zealand on February the 7th.